This program is unique because it allows students to really create their own program. So the key word here is independence of the students, and irrespective of what you as a student want, we will help you in reaching your goals. In this program, you start out with a couple of courses, but most of the time you spend on projects, into research, or for instance honing your skills into societal problems or communication.
I think I chose general biology because I have very broad interest within the field of biology, and this track really allows me to pick and choose different courses from all the various disciplines within the broad field of biology. So I think that has to be the flexibility that the program gives you as a student. You're allowed to take courses from all the different tracks in the biological sciences masters, but it also allows you to, for example, extend your research project if you really love doing research or even honing other types of skills. I think I would say it's not a bad thing to sort of stay curious and have very broad interests. It's a good thing to know sort of direction you want to go in terms of a job and a future, but it's never a bad thing to sort of diversify your skills, your knowledge, your experience. So stay curious, I would say. So far I've mainly focused on learning how to do research. I've done research projects at the University of Amsterdam. I'm looking for another project outside of the university. But I'm also very interested in science communication, learning how to communicate the results of science back to society through media platforms. And this track also allows me to combine the two. So I'm planning to follow maybe a science communication major after I complete my research internship, so I can really learn how to communicate science back to society.